Hey, Dread, how's it going? How's the volume sound before we start any further?
What? Just
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. I'm getting to the part of the game.
Sorry about that!
It's okay. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Fixing my headphones. I turned the music off because it was really annoying me the last time. That's what I remember.
Hey, Mr. Clowns, we got some great music. Ain't nothing like it in the whole damn city.
Okay, turn the volume down a little. Okay.
The Hollow speaks.
All right, how's this sound? Let's go back into the thick of it. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3.
My mistake, sorry.
It's okay.
Excuse me.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's okay. You're welcome. Thank you. That's okay. All right, how's it sound now, Dread? Awesome. Alright, I should probably stock off on... Was she trying to panhandle or something? I need to go and stock off on some ammo. I believe so. Oh, that's right. I forgot I had that car. How do I call my ammo again? I think I'm good. I hope I'm good. Alright, whatever. I need to see Father James to start the mission now. Is that it? Yeah, there it is. Alright, well, we gotta head there. That's right, I had to turn the music off the last time because it kept interrupting what I was trying to talk about, and I got really pissed off, so I just turned it off. But maybe they'll save me up a copyright strike this time around. I think I got one on the last one, because I know what they did on the last part of the main playthrough on my channel. They completely muted the track, even though I said, okay, I'll replace it with something else. Or just remove that one song in the section of the video, but well, they didn't listen, and go figure. As you can tell, I'm still just a little still have a cold. This cough just won't go away. It's the worst part so far, or overall, of this damn sickness I've had since I came back from RTX. Just the coughing. Just the coffin door. That's the only problem. So far, I looked it up, and supposedly that this DLC is a little different than the main game and the rest of the other DLCs, because it's more investigating, like L.A. Noire, and it supposedly has a little bit more variations of missions this time around, and slow-mo, slow motion, like John Woo or Matrix or Max Payne up in this bitch. And it's supposed to be like 2 hours long, so I figured we can do that, and then maybe I'll come back tomorrow if I'm feeling up to it, and we can start on Walking Dead and New Frontier, and then just go from there. I don't know if you saw the poll that I took off on Twitter after it was done, but people want me to play through San Andreas again, but have Riot Mode on and everyone have guns, and maybe attack me. I don't know. Texture glitch? So we shall see. Hey, Rome, how's it going? Okay, well, alright, that, alright, well.
At the time,
well, this DLC's off to a great start, isn't it?
Was in. Come home from war expecting peace. But in Lincoln's case, all he found was pain. Heartbreak. Ain't no way that doesn't drive you down into the muck and mire.
I want to drive down to the muck and mire so I didn't have to see a door glitch out of the way.
I was thinking,
my God.
Hoping, really, that if I could help him find a little closure, maybe we could shift his focus away from the Marcanos. See, he was in a coma when we laid Sammy and Ellis to rest, so he ain't never had a chance to say his goodbyes. Thought maybe if he did, he might see that he had a chance at a normal life.
around, there's only the one last left until last season comes out next year.
I do not know him.
Oh, god damn it! We switched cars! Alright, drive to Sammy's. Well, get out of the way then, lady. Man, people are such assholes.
I think us going to Sammy's like this is gonna do you a lot of good, Lincoln.
I'll be honest with you, Father. I hardly see the point in it.
It's a hard thing to let go, to say goodbye.
Saying goodbye won't give me what I want, Father.
Maybe what you want isn't what you need, son.
Yeah, New Frontier Season 4, and then Season 5 is the one coming out next year, I believe, right?
Yeah, Lily called yesterday, checking up on you again. Think she's setting her mind on doing something with Sammy's.
Can't hardly see what. The shape it's in and all.
Well, she's always been a woman of determination. Don't know if you recall, but after Perla passed, Sammy went to a dark place, buried a loss deep down. Started running girls out the back of the bar at all hours of the night. Finally, Lily had had enough. She marched in with the fire of God inside of her, kicked all those girls out.
Yeah, Michonne was
Sammy's
in
crew. And boy, if she didn't lay into her brother seen. Told him he was doing wrong by Perla. But more importantly, he was doing wrong by you boys, sending a message that their mother didn't matter. From that point on, there was no more prostitution in that place.
Darn it.
All I remember from that time is Aunt Lily swooping in and taking us to her place for a few nights. Getting ice cream and such.
She protected you boys. Family like that's a gift from God, son.
Yeah, whatever. I forgot what I was going to talk about. It's time. Shit, I just saw that. All right. Yeah, San Andreas, the problem with it being painful is it's already hard on the PC, at least with some of the missions. And then having Riot Mode on, and then, what was I going to say? And it's the longest GTA also. I looked this up, and you can restore Sammy's with all the money you have, and I have a shit ton of money because I did a trainer a while back. So I was tired to keep dying. So we shall see how this goes.
Hey, what the hell?
Help me! Oh God, they come in!
Who is?
Them.
Get back here, Anna.
Oh good, Trump supporters.
Stay with her.
Let's go. Come on.
Time to... Is it a shootout time already? Wait, where'd she go? I thought she was hiding with Father James. Oh, that's Father James.
Put this girl in her time of need. Protect her from all evil.
Man, I shoot him.
Lincoln, this here's Anna. And those men.
Dealt with. But if more come, I want y'all out of here.
One of my parishioners, she's out of town, has an apartment in Tickfaw. It's safe.
You don't know that.
I'll take her there. Meet me when you're ready.
All right. Gonna take a look around inside first.
Do I have to? Yep, apparently I have to. Hello? Okay.
Jesus. Who the fuck were those people? Should use my recon camera here.
Recon camera? Wait, I have a camera? What? Why do I have a camera? I thought everything was destroyed in here. Or am I missing something? I probably am. Wouldn't be the first time. Oh yeah, this is my room. Hardly untouched. Yeah, look at that TV. Horse racing. Let's play some bets. Alright, investigate Sammy's. What's in here? I don't remember this. Oh, I deposited money apparently or something. Okay, whatever. I don't know what I just did, but yeah, that was a safe. Oh, yeah, here's the L.A. Noir thing people were talking about. Investigation mode. You are now in investigation mode. To find clues about the cult, search for items to pick up, bodies to examine, and cult symbols in the environment. Oh, boy, this is going to take a while, isn't it?
Everybody tells a story.
Huh.
Shot him as he was running away.
Okay, can you see how they say it's like L.A. Noir? There's a band, like, whatever that is.
Ligature marks. Must have had him tied up.
This is like L.A. Noir 1960s version going on right here. What? Okay, apparently I can't take a picture of that. Can I take a picture of the other one? Okay, well, I see you later, guy.
I'm in here. When he tries to escape, they shoot him dead. But why were they in here at all?
They hate us? They hate black people? Maybe that's why. You? Okay, apparently they hate white people, too.
Interesting.
Sorry about that. I thought he was going to do a little something more than that.
Looks like he took a knife to the gut. No signs of being restrained.
It's nosy old hag, Dredd. He said nosy old hag. Someone's gonna come out from the shadows and kill us.
What the fuck are they burning? Some kind of incense or something.
Oh, great. We're gonna go on a drug trip in a second here. I know it.
Oh. Maybe for a ceremony of some kind.
Okay. Oh, wow. How did I miss this?
Covered in blood. That's what that girl Anna was saying.
Anything back here? I don't want to go back there. More incest. Incest. Same thing. What the hell's over here? Now they're just gathering more shit. Maybe there's more stuff in the back I missed. Because I can't go that way, but I can go around and go the other way. I apologize for all the coughing I'll be doing during this. But that's the last thing that's really still hanging over this damn cold of mine. Oh yeah, someone's not going to peek out of the shadows right here. I'm getting out of there. So do I still need to investigate that white dude? But I thought I did everything I could. Yeah, apparently I did everything I could on this guy because I can't interact with him anymore, but I still gotta do something with this guy. Maybe? Why am I checking his pants? I don't swing like that, especially with dead people.
This. Flowers hand painted. Some kind of tattoo. Might mean something.
Look at that cutoff at his neck. Brightness? I'm not sure if I want to do that. Okay, yeah, he's dead. Are we
Looks
done
like
yet?
You messed with the wrong girl.
Okay, we're not done yet. Oh, for the love of fucking hell. I sucked ass at investigating in L.A. Noir. How am I going to do it any better in this game? Oh. Crowbar? What the hell is that? It's exactly like L.A. Noir.
This thing looks ritualistic. These markings. Strangest thing. All right, that's all there is. Time to go.
Thank God. Oh, that's the front door. Okay. Let's get the hell out of this place. It gives me the heebie-jeebies. Oh, that's right, the people I killed earlier. That's right, I forgot about them. Or your fat-ass partner, Tony, not to mow down pedestrians.
Well, during World War II, they called it battle fatigue. Maybe even combat stress reaction. But I think the term that I always preferred was shell shock. We all heard it said before that war is hell. Ain't no surprise there. The pain.
Maybe they do it with like GTA. One hour is 1 minute.
For what you were.
I don't think I was in there for 16 minutes though. Probably was. You know.
Sticks to your soul. So I knew right then and there that whatever that girl was going through was
all around his hair. Do you see that? More textual glitches, I'm guessing.
Cause there was hell burning in her eyes.
More than Cassandra's?
I've been talking to Anna about those men over at Sammy's. They didn't drag her over there. She went with them, willingly.
That don't make any sense. This girl was running for her life. And on the inside of Sammy's, there were three words written on the wall. Covered in blood. Never seen anything like
that. Man, I got this picture developed really quick.
Sammy,
I must have the new Polaroid or something.
Sanglante.
Sure. Thought he was just trying to scare us.
Sanglante is French for covered in blood. Now, they can be traced back to the original settlers who came here looking for a new life, but instead found only death. It all turned around when they incorporated new ceremonies into their religious practice.
Like human sacrifice. That part always stuck with me. So you think Anna's one of them?
All I know for certain is that girl is mixed up with a bunch of very bad people.
Lincoln?
God damn, you're ugly.
I need to show you something.
Ugh.
Can you shed any light on this?
Don't shed any light on her face, please.
Look, Cher. My eyes have been on you for weeks now. I see the shit you put up with around here.
It's not so bad.
What about the way Phil back there can't keep his hands off your ass? Or the way the cheap bastards around here never leave you a tip?
Man,
that not so bad?
Phil must have not seen a real
this
woman in a long
time.
This
place ain't never gonna deliver the happiness you deserve. But we can.
Why are you saying such sweet things to me?
Maybe you shouldn't be asking why I'm saying these things to you. But why hasn't someone said them to you sooner? Be part of us, Anna, baby.
Don't do it, it's a trap.
Bonnie, she made me feel welcome, like I belonged.
Is that why you went to Sim?
Well, they didn't give me a choice. They said it was the only way that I could take care of that.
Let me go. I won't say anything.
Please.
I tried to stop them, but I couldn't. I just had to get out of there, and he... The crying. And the tears and the blood, he...
She is non-existent, basically, really shitty eyebrows, and not a good-looking face.
Look at me, Anna.
Oh, please don't.
People like this have a process for indoctrinating folks. Where else did Bonnie take you?
I wish they put as much work
a nightclub.
As they did into the main game than they do during the cutscenes.
We Blanche, that's where they bring people into the family.
Yeah, I know it. A hippie club downtown.
And that plane? That's the only way they'll let you inside.
Got you.
Well, time to go there.
Hey, you did good here, Anna.
You did good. I did good.
Just throw in a mental asylum. Throwing her in a mental asylum will be fine.
Consumes. Sky falls to my sins. My sins of flesh consumes.
This girl needs help. Doctors and nurses looking after her.
You really think that's what'll happen? Girl like her with nothing to her name?
Just give her some cocaine. She'll be fine.
I mean, they'd toss her in a padded cell and just forget about her. We both know how much this city cares for the poor and the infirmed.
So we're all she's got.
That girl's not going to make it through the DLC.
I'll give you some nourishment. You do what you got to do.
Or at least not in any uncontained environment. Like public, being in the public. Okay, go to Nut Blanche. Oh, well, okay. Oh yeah, I'll get some armor. I got attack vest. Let her sleep, I guess. Oh, this is Father James's apartment. Man, he's doing pretty good for himself on a priest salary. God damn, you could fit like 20 people in here. There's more victims that we can find who are alive of this cult. We should just send them here and have Father James take care of them and then hire like a nurse or somebody. Okay, flying garbage. Okay, just right there. Where is my car? There's a car symbol on the map here, but I don't know where my car is at exactly. Where is my good car?
Need new wheels in Tickfall.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Where's Nut Blanche at? Oh, it's all the way over there. Hello, I need my car, Mr. Irishman. There it is. Thank you. Ow, you ran over my foot. Come on. Hello.
Is that a Hot Wheels just like you ordered?
That's a big hill.
Yeah, I don't know if you guys ever played this game, but they released like a couple of races. They get boring after a while, but they still at least added something. Other than the bare bones base repetitive gameplay when this first came out. The repetitiveness reminds me of Godfather 1 and 2. More of Godfather 1, because all you have to do is keep going around town, taking over businesses. Kill the crime families or whatever. Progress the story so you become the head, and then you're head of the you're like the boss of the main family, or the main family that's left in the city, but you don't have any perks to go with it. Of course you get paid, but there's nothing to really spend it on. There's no activities to do in the game, because everything you already did was done to get to that point in the game. And I don't know, these people just like run out of ideas or something. Similar to L.A. Noire, like, couldn't they, you know, there's that one mission where you go to the bowling alley. Couldn't they, couldn't they have just gone with, like, your partner and gone a couple rounds of bowling if you guys got off the shift early? Maybe had a couple drinks, maybe play some darts or something. But no, it's just there for authenticity. And basically, if you look at it in that way, without the cases and everything, the city seemed pretty empty. It's just there. I mean, there's like nothing really you can do in it. And it's sad, because they put all this time and effort, and then the company went bankrupt. They did the facial things after the game was released. And all those people were laid off or sued, or I forget exactly what happened. And it would have been better if they at least, you know, had the option of putting that stuff in. But I digress. That's a different game. We're going back to this one. See what dark secrets we uncover in this place.
Invite only, friend.
Lucky I got one right here.
Friend of mine named Anna had a car just like that. Used to come in all the time. Ain't seen her since she went off with one of Bonnie's groupies.
She's not in a good
GTA place. 4 is my favorite.
I'm here to have
GTA.
A word with Bonnie about it.
Get in here.
Second is Bow to Gay Tony.
I'll give you the nickel tour. If that will help you help.
There's more than 20 side missions, I'm pretty sure.
Private Twinkle Toes, where do you think you're going?
Just showing our new guest around. Mind the door for me, would you?
Let's put on the music to see what music they're playing in here. If it's Jimi Hendrix, I'll keep it on. If not, I'm turning it back off.
Oscar, by the way.
Lincoln, you serve?
Army, till Uncle Sam declared me undesirable.
Shit. Sorry, man. Party always just jumping?
Free drugs and booze will do that. Bonnie's people kept this circus going non-stop.
You're not a fan.
I don't trust the bitch. Her and her fucked up little inner circle.
Cute. You like that? Cause I got a line on real part. Come on.
I don't know. I don't like it.
There she is.
Where? Who? You mean heartless?
Look at you all. The best, most beautiful new Bordeaux has to offer. And you deserve to drink. Enjoy some herb. Enjoy the night. Let your mind ascend. The sky's the limit.
Come on. I want to show you something.
I love you, Bonnie.
Maybe you can make some sense of it.
Bonnie's really got her hooks in
her. Oh, she does that. Picks out the neediest ones. Then she makes Bonnie Hollis the thing they need most. See them fellas guarding the door down there?
VIP area.
Can't say, but Bonnie always keeps armed guards on the door. Heard them talking about places of darkness. Last I saw Anna, they were taken.
Ah, Jefferson Airplane, somebody you love. Awesome. I just want to stand here for a second. Story of my life. Okay, or song of my life, I should say. Alright, now, okay, we're going to the VIP area. Is this it? Yeah, this place looks like shit. God damn.
Some kegs up.
Can't believe I paid a grand for this. I mean, what?
There in the back.
What were they using it for?
Have a look for yourself on the wall.
What the hell is this, a horn? Oh, it's a flashlight. Attached to some wooden box. Flashlight.
Might be able to find my way with this.
What the fuck are you doing down here, Oscar?
Hey, just be cool.
I should drag your fairy ass out onto the dance floor and stomp
it. Okay, you got me, asshole.
Oscar, what are they doing downstairs?
I can't be sure, but whatever it is has something to do with those symbols. I'll see if I can get the guards on the door already. For a minute, at least. But you gotta move fast.
Thanks, Oscar. By the way, I think tonight might be your last night working at Nuit Blanche.
Don't get yourself killed down there.
Hello? Oh boy, I just... How do I put my gun away?
He calls me a country motherfucker. Well, I finished my drink. I stood up my voice. Well, you don't belong around here. You know. Think I need your help, fellas. One of yours done slipped and hurt himself in the storage room.
What?
Let's dig them up! Knock, motherfucker!
Wow, that escalated quickly now, didn't it?
Bonnie's people probably went through here. Need to find a way to track them.
While investigating the cult, use the black light to reveal hidden symbols and paths. Hold LB.
Drags. Looks like Bonnie's people have come through here.
Well, this is definitely different compared to the other DLCs, I'll give them that. People are still upset. I wanted a Vito and Joe DLC. Well, we gotta do it for Mafia 4. Well, what the hell was this game anyway? Blah, 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 blah. Well, I don't know if that's semen or blood. I don't even want to know what that is. There's like a waterfall or something nearby. Chasing waterfalls. Okay. All these doors are locked, aren't they? Yep. Where's the janitor when you need him? You know someone's just lying in wait to stab my bitch ass. Speak of the devil. See what I mean? Oh, I can't even pull out my gun. Oh god, look at this. I don't know. It's like something about Ghostbusters. How am I supposed to tell? No power. Okay, that wasn't the power switch.
Bonnie's little club has been busy.
National Treasure, Dread. Invisible ink on the Declaration of Independence. On the back, though. On the back. This is creepy as fuck. Okay, just don't take a picture of that.
Wealthy storage. Looks like a place over in the bayou.
It's probably our next place we're gonna have to go.
Places around the city.
Oh, great. There's going to be a puzzle or something.
I know this motherfucker. Old Rebel General Braxton Mosby Hollis. He and his whole clan at our old house up in Frisco Fields.
Someone's going to steal that film and destroy it.
Here we go. She belongs with us, Mr. Clay. She needs us. Now, more than ever.
You'll never get anywhere near Anna.
You know, I had a feeling you might be resistant to my charms.
Can't Why is every woman in this DLC trying. Ugly as fuck? Oh, great, she's gonna. Oh.
We believe that humanity.
I was gonna say she's trying to gas me, now she's trying to drown me.
Have you ever seen the lifelight drain from another man's eyes, Mr. Clay?
I have.
It's a beautiful thing.
Oh, she is gassing me.
Intimate. My blood gave birth to this city. Owned it. Now I look around and all I see is filth. Sitting where well-borns once reigned.
How sad for you.
You're gonna be Pika share. Maybe you want to sit a spell.
Fine.
Good job,
Tell me where she is.
Go fuck yourself.
The filth will know their name. The blessed belongs to me, Mr. Clay.
Am I supposed to do something, or is this happening?
You'll never get out of here alive.
Well, the way I'm directly challenged, probably not.
Gonna cut you up, little piggy.
No! Mac! Mac!
Look at him! There's more than enough pieces to go around.
Give us the girl, piggy.
Oh, fuck.
You're gonna die,
dear. Over here, there he is!
Oh, why? Did they take away my knife or something?
Where's Anna?
Give up.
I just hit the air, but okay. This sucks! Help! This is the only time I'd really... Okay. It's the only time I'd really call the police. Throwing knives are now available to silently take down enemies. Okay. Oh, I also have a silenced pistol. I ain't skipping any cutscene. Figured out how to heal myself. Oh, there we go.
Get my ass out of this shit. He's empty. I'm ready for a resupply downtown.
I'll head your way now.
I didn't mean to call that, but alright. Ow.
Trap door. Looks like another way out.
I thought Cassandra was like the spirit god. Dis. Ooh, Nutboy is here. Oh, Kilroy. Sorry. Well, I can't read for shit. My god. Oh, I get to go all these three different places. Perfect.
Show me what you got.
Use it. In good head. I'm getting up.
That could have been bad.
I'm on foot in downtown and need some
wheels.
Yeah,
I am.
Hey, I'll get around to you right away.
So I have like, what, three different places to go to now? I got the Wells Middle School. I got the Wealthy Storage. And I got the Harwish Mansion. Well, it's good at this one because it's like the furthest out. We'll see what that's all about. Run over my foot again.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Oh, that's right. I had to. I turned the music off before. I'm doing it right now. What happened to Benny, or whatever his name is, who helped us? Denny? Who was the gay guy who helped us in the beginning? Or I think he was gay. I don't remember his name, but I don't know. He's probably toast. Probably torturing his bitch ass right now as we speak. Yeah, I know. Can't see. Okay. Ow. I need backup.
Can I get some shooters on these fuckers in the hollow?
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
No, I knew not.
Might be able to get through here.
Well, that's not going to wake everybody up. Oh dear. Are they making parade floats in here or something? This doesn't look like the Mardi Gras I know. I think can I climb that? I don't think so. Ah, Turbid, the stairs are right on your right. When you first came in, you goof. Turbid, you dolt. Okay, well, they lead nowhere, because I can't get anywhere from here. There's probably more shit I have to climb over that I'm like, missing right in the open. Somehow. Because I can't go past this point. And I don't know how to get up there. Oh. Maybe I can go this way. Yeah, I can go this way. Okay, I'm following the mini-map. That's kind of helping a little bit. Ugh.
piece of shit. Hello, nightmare.
I don't know what I'm supposed to interact with here. There's someone stuck in one of these boxes and it's gonna kill me. Oh, I guess I have to keep walking. I'm never gonna get out of this warehouse alive. Everyone did this. Oh, we're back outside. Thank God. Well, that was escalated quickly, I think. I thought you were helping us.
Must have dosed him with a shit ton of that drug to get him back here. They tie him up in case they come too, so I'll fight back. The symbol's like the one at Sammy's, called the filth. Must represent the folks they sacrifice.
Gladly. Oh, I did not need to see that. I don't want to see any more of this. I can't climb that, but there's some convenient stairs right here.
Looks like I'm getting company.
How'd anyone notice? Like, we didn't have the radio or anything. Oh, good job, Turbid. I have to go back through the warehouse? Oh dear. Of course that's not available. How do I jump again? Yeah, it's Y.
Trouble. kill it.
I need some motherfuckers wiped out.
Of course. Be there soon.
How am I supposed to see? God damn, I need to pay you guys some more. Thank you, Vito. Ow.
Au revoir.
Au revoir. Wow, that could have been much, much worse. Holy shit. Alright, let's get that. Oh god.
Oh, you shouldn't have come.
Drew, spotted him! Come on!
Check out the Hollis Mansion in that school. I'll tell him what these sick fucks are doing there.
Oh man, I need to restock.
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mill.
I'll head your way now.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Use it.
I'm not sure if I have full ammo. I need to buy. Alright,
In good head. I'm hitting out.
There we go. Alright, let's you're closer, so let's go to the school. I can't tell if my car's smoking or not. I think it is. Shut up. Oh, did this place burn down too? I can't remember if he said. I think they said black kids died here. That's all I remember. Let's go here real quick. I think I need this. Oh, hello. I think this needs to be repaired. I'm not sure. Yeah, everything is the best. Okay, I guess it's alright. People hated GTA 4's driving. Dread. The boat driving or whatever they call it. obviously can't just go in the front door. Okay, I'll be here. The hell is that? Okay, I got, okay, propaganda. Whatever that is, I don't remember that. Nope. How the hell do you get in this place?
Good morning.
How you doing? Out of the way. Smoke here too. Damn.
Hello? That was not good.
Where are you?
Oh, this is just like memories of the kids burning. I gotta back away from that.
Something in her belly.
Do I have to touch it? We're all showing this to Father James later. Looks expensive.
Symbol matches the one on Anna. It must be the symbol for the blessing.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Paulus Mansion's the only thing left to check out.
Oh yeah, that's gonna go over swimmingly. Cause if they all convene there, that's their main base of headquarters at their mansion with that Bonnie bitch. Should go over great, I tell you. Hold on. Okay. Oh, I have to set it. It's there, is that it? Yeah, that's it. Okay. It's probably nothing good. It's probably more assholes trying to kill us. And some probably like Norman Bates-ass creepy mummified mother corpses in them windows somewhere. Or what have you. That's probably what we'll find. It's probably some voodoo crap. But this seems worse than voodoo. Didn't see that guy, I swear to God. Reminds me of that one rodent in the beginning of Mafia 2. you know, in the snow. Very similar, it seems. I wonder how New Bordeaux is going to incorporate into Red Dead Redemption 2. Supposedly it's in the same universe, I think. Even though they're different developers, so I don't know how that happened. I think I did a little redundant sentence back there.
I'm in Frisco with eyes on targets.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Get out of here. Catch you later. I probably could have taken those guys out myself and then just called them up for backup right here. That probably would have been the smart thing to do. But when have I been smart? At least in terms of these video games. We'll probably find out what that is eventually. Probably one of those asshole bitches with a knife trying to kill me. I can't turn, I'm stuck.
Can't really be growing like that.
He's here. Get ready.
So will I. It's probably down there. That's probably where I have to go. I'd say 1916, are you kidding me? Yeah, I did. Yep, they're all downstairs. They took my weapons again away, I'm gonna be a little mad. I'm downright scared. Huh. Oh God, look at this.
Holy shit. Some type of idol. General Hollis, I presume. Picture them doing justice.
Oh, it's the general.
Well-born covenant. The symbol must be for the well-borns. Matches the one on that cold asshole inside Sammy's.
Oh, that's where I fell. I can't get back that way. No, I don't know what Shadow Warrior is. Where's my car? Did it blow up? Maybe it blew up. I don't remember where my car is at. Oh, let's just call it. I'm tired of gunning around.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
I didn't need to know that, but thanks.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
This traffic jam here for. Get out of the way. Well, I got, what was it? Payday the Heist? Or one of the paydays for free on Steam, including the DLC. For a limited time only, me and a couple of the other people got that, but we haven't had a chance to play it yet. I'm trying to drive here, lady. That's what's wrong with me. You don't want to get run over and get the hell out of the way. Yeah, it was payday too. That's right. Took the wrong off ramp. Okay. Well.
Thank you.
Anna's gotten herself mixed up with a mess of fucked up assholes. General Hollis, the symbols, ceremonies. Zelf's family, Bonnie and her people, they're working towards something. How the fuck does Anna play into it? Either way, these sick motherfuckers gotta be put down.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Guess what? Good. Call me if you need me.
Oops, sorry. Broke some glass or something.
You okay?
Got a heavy dose of some drug those motherfuckers burn at their rituals. Got my head all messed up.
No, I told you. I told you, watch out for the sky. I said it.
Sky? It's just called sky.
Yes, the sky. Sky falls, mind descends. Sky falls, mind descends, eyes open. I said it. I you didn't listen to me.
Hey,
nobody ever does.
Hey, maybe not. But I did meet your friend Bonnie.
Wait, you saw her?
Yeah, I saw her. She batshit crazy and dangerous as hell. Once I got out of there, I took a look at three of their ceremonial locations. They call them
places of darkness. Pain. Death, tragedy, places consumed by sorrow. Like Sammy's.
Like Sammy's. Each location's focused on a different aspect of what they believe. The old mansion.
I like how it's set in the 60s, the setting, the music. A little bit of the storyline, that's about it.
The Mardi Gras warehouse carried the symbol of the filth. Now, the abandoned school is the one that hooked my interest. She has the same mark as you do, Anna. They call it the Blessed.
Yes, the Blessed. The Blessed will ascend. Bonnie loves the Blessed.
Slaves were once branded with the mark of their owners.
It's clear Bonnie's the one calling the shots. Maybe she's the Blessed, and she marked Anna as her property.
Bonnie, the Blessed? Not Bonnie. Listen, the Blessed. The Blessed. Lincoln, who's Sammy?
He was, is a father to me. Took me when I had nothing.
He died.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Me too, Anna. Me too.
Lincoln, look at this. This symbol. I seen it over at the opera house place, been shuttered for about 60 years.
There was a fire there, right?
Yeah, black folks got tired of being lynched, so they waited until the city's most powerful whites were all inside, and then they set fire to the place. Killed about 100 people.
Maybe it was more than that. Near as I can tell, the Ensanglante have three aspects. The Blessed. The Wellborns, rich white assholes. And the Filth, poor black folk. So maybe what happened at the Opera House that night was the Filth trying to knock off the Wellborns.
But all they managed to do was push him into the bayou for a few decades.
Did Bonnie ever take you to the opera house?
Opera house? Hmm. Opera house. The Blessed, the purified. But you don't understand. You don't understand. You don't see with your eyes, but with the flesh, the flesh, it consumes. It doesn't.
Well, it's sunny outside now, apparently.
Okay. Anna, it's okay. Just rest. I need to find out if the opera house is involved in all this.
Hey. Evil like this, don't take it lightly.
I won't.
Hey, Lincoln. Lincoln, please. Please don't go. It's a bad place.
God damn, you're ugly.
I can handle it.
No. No, you can't.
Go to the opera house. Well, now I don't have any choice. Oh, wait, I need that vest. No, I don't. I got a vest. All right, cool. I don't know how many more missions are left in this game. Dread? Anybody? Probably only just Dread, because you're probably the only one who's still watching. At least it's sunny out. It's not raining anymore. At least it's still realistic in that way that the streets are still a little bit wet. I remember when I first played this, the clouds were fucked up to hell. I mean, goddamn, you should have seen it. I think Angry Jeb did. He had his review on it. And it was pretty bad. I wish he would have done the Watch Dogs 2 review. He was doing it, and then people got upset about the lack of stuff, and then he took a break and did a schedule, and then he's turned off likes and dislikes and comments on all his videos for a month, so he has some peace, but he's been losing a lot of subscribers on there. Just if you go on socialblade.com and type in the YouTube channel name, he'll tell you like how many people are subscribing or losing or viewing, how much they're making, probably in the same general vicinity of how much they're making. Mine is terrible. So is my driving, but yeah. Still wish you could donate, Dread, I tell you that much. Because I know you can't super chat, but I think there's a, in my about Turbid, I think you can still donate that way. I don't know if it goes both ways with the super chat and donation, but yeah. Because you're always here, man.
Cult likes to operate after dark. Best to post up here and wait until they show.
Oh, perfect. Thanks. And it's raining again. Wow, what a surprise. God bless you. But my stream crashed. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Is there some guy on the roof or something? Can't see where that guy is. Oh, they're probably all inside. That's probably where they're at. Maybe. If there's a ladder I can get on a balcony here, I'd be in pretty good shape. Oh, welcome back. You missed all the terror that I was in getting induced in. Well, that door looks like untextured as shit, so I can't go in that. Oh boy, one of these doors has to open, right? Because this guy, oh, he was sitting over here. So that means maybe I can break into this?
I'm not sure what he's doing over there.
Yes, hello.
Gun!
I don't know if that guy was essential to the case, but I think I went in the wrong door. God frickin' hell. Is there, like, is there doors or something? I mean, other than that, what's this? I got money. That's not what I needed. You see how much money I have? Because I can't reach that. Maybe if I do this. Can I reach it then? Eh. Nope, that does nothing. Oh my god. I don't know where to climb up. Anybody? Does anybody know? I climb up this. You would think so, right? Wow, those garbage bags don't even drop into the thing. Oh god, I don't know where to go. I'm getting upset. Oh, wow. I'm dumb.
Target downtown. Help me out?
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
It's not like everyone in there, out in here, in here, this out there. You know what I mean.
Come on up now.
Welcome, brothers and sisters, to this blessed place. With this initiation, we
don't ascend. Oh God, you idiot! Get into cover.
May his word bind and protect us.
And we call him the Blessed, and the Blessed will lead the Ensanglante to rule once more. Give yourselves to each other as the Father commands, in honor of the arrival of the Blessed.
And now, our anointment.
May your line increase, Mata.
Huh?
Fall apart.
Well, hurry your ass up then. Oh, I feel like I'm back in the Shadows stage.
This place is rickety as fuck.
Don't have to tell me twice, Lincoln.
They go.
Well, I killed some of them.
Well, damn. There's a trap door.
This should be good.
As we descended from the heavens, the flesh consumed us, and we fell in darkness.
In the I'll be too into watching this film that she's gonna sneak up behind me and slit my throat or something.
Let the flesh consume you, so that you may fall into darkness.
And I thought BDSM was fucked up.
To be among us once again.
All for the bliss.
I got English, French, and Spanish.
This is the only way. This is your chance. Greatness
to the family who loves you. You have been chosen.
All.
Oh, he's gonna fuck her or something. Especially in Texas. Oh wow, even his face is painted under the mask. You're even ugly in flashbacks. Detroit, okay, that's racist. No, Detroit probably looks even more shittier than this.
What's done is done.
You
have desecrated sacred ground.
Who gives a fuck?
Kill me for the girl. She has been blessed. And my bloodline.
Oh, so okay. Sad.
That's what this is about. Where's Bonnie?
There's peace in my death. And I carry no shame in welcoming it.
Damn.
Thank you.
Red. This is the first time I'm playing it. Kill the cultists and escape. Okay. Oh, well, of course I can't call them to help me. Trying to burn down, repeat history and burn down the opera house twice, apparently. Get out, take cover. I kind of walk around like, oops, did I do that? Oh god. Oh man, look at all this. Santa came early. My head is snoring, make it stop. Damn it. I thought I picked up a grenade. Oh boy. I need my car.
Downtown. I need a new ride.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
I'm ready for a resupply downtown.
Be out directly.
What the hell's this guy doing?
Gun! Oh my god, he has a gun!
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me appreciate it.
This is done. You know how to fight me.
Sure thing. Let's get the fuck back to Anna. And we probably gotta kill her now. Or something. Still gotta kill bodies, bitch ass. Goddamn ambush. Oh, come on, Turbid. Damn it!
Send me a crew of shooters downtown.
Enough said. On our way.
At this point, I wouldn't mind having the cops on my ass. Just want to get back to Anna before any of these assholes show up. Well, that's what I was told, Dredd. Alright. Maybe a radio or something.
Who did this? Where's Anna?
Caught me from behind. Going over those photos. Something set her off. She's in the bathroom.
Stay here.
She probably killed herself. That's what I'm guessing.
Anna! Let me in!
Go away.
Shit. What's going on, Anna?
Walkie-talkie room?
You know, there was a time when my mind wasn't so scrambled. A time when it didn't hurt so much.
The unsung. Bonnie. That motherfucker at the opera house. They carry the blame for all this.
No, I pray to God every night to deliver me some kind of love, some kind of protection, hope. God made me believe that she could give that to me. But that was a lie. I was just a vessel for her. She's at the old sanatorium now.
Is that a mental institution?
I remember. I remember everything. How could I have ever forgotten?
Hey, let me deal with Bonnie. And then me, Father James, will help you through this. You're not alone.
I hate what they did. I hate what they put inside of me.
And then get an abortion.
Give me the knife, Anna.
They can't control me. Not anymore.
Anna! Anna, no! 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 No!
I should have bet you guys money. I knew that was going to happen.
Before they got to her. They just finished the job. I'll take care of her, son. Go.
Probably have to put her in a pauper's grave or something. Well, the lighting was much more dim in the cutscene. Oh, I don't want to change clothes. No, 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 no. Get out of there, Lincoln. Dear Lord.
I'm gonna say a few words for her.
I wanted to get the medicine. God damn it.
Yeah. Sure.
I don't. I really don't. But all right. Eternal
rest, oh Lord. And may your light shine on her.
Oh, hi, David. You're late.
Forever. Amen.
Amen.
How do I get out of here again? Ah, it's this way. It's okay. Just pulling it out. Yep. Out of the way. I'm guessing this is the final mission, because if Bonnie's going to be here.
I don't smoke and I don't drink. He's not much anymore. Movies are my last good vice. I apologize.
Oh, I think maybe we have to take a boat. That's probably what it is.
Getting my ass out of it.
You ain't going nowhere.
Light him up.
Oh, good job, Turbid, you idiot. You're like a swimming duck now. I need help.
I'm at the harbor. Get some guns on these assholes.
Of course. Be there soon.
He's picking us off.
Burn this defiling piece of shit.
Hello? Okay.
Need a supply run.
I'll head your way now.
Yes!
Anything you want here?
I have unknown bounty.
Show me what you got.
Use it.
Oh, I can't do that.
Then good head. I'm getting out.
Oh, God. There's going to be a chase or something. Who's in that boat? Okay, it's a driverless boat. Where is the island? Oh, God. No one's ever going to find my body. Oh, that's where the hideout is. Oh, everybody's gonna be there. That's a fast-ass boat. My God, I'd love to have this in real life. I like how they try to make it all dramatic. Hmm.
Welcome, dear friends. We are so pleased to have you with us. As you begin your transition to a new and better life, we want you to know that our only goal is for you to be the best you you can be. And while to some our methods may be unconventional, they've been proven to you
unconventional my ass
time and time again. Meanwhile, the outside world continues to spin downward into a pit of misery and despair. So no matter the trials and tribulations
like
going on in your life,
or my non-existent
rest
life.
Assured
I'm
that you
That's
will discover a new way here at Sacri's Cemetery.
Well, because I got capital building this bitch.
In fact, once you're inside...
I need some motherfuckers wiped out.
Of course. Be there soon.
Damn it, I should have called them before or after I've gone into the fucking place. Oh, God. I'll let them stay there.
So no matter the trials and tribulations going on in your life, rest assured that you will discover a new way here at Sacri's Sanitarium. In fact,
I don't know if I can drive
inside,
down that way or not.
You may never want to leave.
How the hell am I supposed to get in this place? Maybe I have to drive the car up to the gate and then jump on the roof and then jump over. Okay, invisible whatever fucking thing there. Okay, yeah, alright, just piss me off like that. Fine, whatever. Oh, no, that wouldn't work, would it? No. I was going to say, oh, the tree bark, I can just jump on this roof, but oh no, I can't. He can't jump that, you kidding me? He could jump that, totally. Does anyone know how to get in? Oh, right here. You guys are fucking useless, my goddamn hit squad.
These targets have gotta go.
Just dead. On our way.
Oh, thank God. You spawned in this time. Oh god, holy shit. Killer!
Dead. You're dead!
Thank you.
You're dead!
These sad some bitches is killing me.
Now he's... I think he likes me!
secure by some type of strange locking mechanism. Gotta find the two pieces that'll get this open.
Oh, great. Yeah, that's the puzzle that you were talking about, wasn't it? Damn, you people are disgusting. Oh god, they're coming this way. Damn it, I'm in a bad spot.
I'm on. I'm taking the shot.
Yeah, got it. Getting down low.
What do we have here?
I'm empty. What's that goddamn monkey?
Sit down, lady. But yeah, I was just up here. Or I was here. Do I have any... Oh, I have grenades. He's seeing me through the fucking wall.
See if he's still over there. He creeping back here. He's over here now.
Hey, Pear. How's it going?
You always scared.
Don't
forget about it, homie.
Like, all the health and stuff is downstairs. And so is all the bad dudes are downstairs. Wait, right, this guy's up here. Let's get ready. Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna find you.
I'm not trying to hide from you. I'm trying to get an angle on you. Before I examine any of that shit, let's go and get some meds. I saw there were some meds down here somewhere. Don't touch anything, Turbid. They gave me 350. But it's still better than I've ever made. Shit, all I have is 2 med packs? Oh, that's not a good sign. Yeah, David, I think you also gave me a 10 once, I'm pretty sure.
In the darkness, we are free.
Oh boy, can someone help me out? Oh boy. I don't want to be here all night, so can someone please tell me what way it's supposed to be? There we go. Happenstance. Drug trip, baby, drug trip. There she is. Oh, never mind, it's just her spirit or whatever.
You breathe nothing but death with your mystic lady.
What else is new, lady? I'm walking in blood now. This is disgusting.
The filth will not forget their face.
It's just a hallucination. Lincoln, walk it off. Is that supposed
Stand
to happen?
Up, Lincoln.
Oh, look, it's Anna. And she's back from the dead, apparently. Okay, alright, whatever.
Our family remains whole. There's no filth on this earth who can strike us down. We are one. We are many. For the blessed.
Big mistake, big fella.
Fuck him up! Burn! With fire!
Wow. Didn't think it was gonna be that easy, right, Turbid? Oh, God.
Put him down!
Hit him with fire!
Let's
Hold
put this
me.
Big
fella
Come down! Here. He's over here! Get him!
Down!
Cut up, Timbo!
See ya! Bring on him! As long as I'm breathing, the mummies will
them.
Not prevail.
No can do.
I'm empty.
Torch no can do.
Damn monkey.
Let the filth burn!
I don't know how that still got me. That was bullshit.
Mighty kind to bring the hunt to us.
Get me, Mr. Clay. I don't like you.
give us a kiss. Can't stop the ensemble all day.
Oh, come on.
The prophecy will be fulfilled. You have no power over us.
Oh, I couldn't shoot her. Fuck.
You will rot for this. Come get me, Mr. Clay.
Okay, hell of a battle.
You done nothing here. The Ensanglante will survive long past either of us.
Anna's dead. Slashed her own throat after she realized what you've done to her.
She was chosen.
She was forced. By you.
Do I not even get the killer? It's just the cutscene bullshit.
This city will burn, Mr. Clay.
Anticlimactic boss battle, I'll tell you that much right now. Oh, that was kind of a letdown. But this game's been popular in that.
It was Langan's idea to lay Anna to rest with his family. Grief. It can overwhelm you if you let it. It can suffocate you and reduce you down to nothing. So the key is to look for the light inside those around us, to grab hold of it. Even the slightest flicker can give us hope, a bit of peace. I think in Anna, Lincoln found that slight flicker. Problem was, he didn't understand the impact she had on him until she was gone. Now, Anna's death was certainly tragic. But I know in death she found that peace that escaped her in life. Lincoln, on the other hand, I think what happened with Anna only reaffirmed what he already believed. Sometimes living be worse than dying. Lincoln knew that better than anyone.
If I remember correctly, you can restore Sammy's place, so let's get into that.
Before I go, got another call from your Aunt Lily. Says she's coming back in on a bus. She'd appreciate her nephew picking her up.
Be good to see you again. Thanks for letting me know, Father.
No, okay, why'd we zoom in on like that? And my guys are still stuck in the thing. Sammy's renovation. Is that a main mission or is that a side mission? Optional mission. Well, might as well go check it out, at least. But yeah, that ending
I'm so
was...
sorry, Dom.
Anticlimactic. Jesus Christ. Do I need stuff?
I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Be out directly.
I think this, I got the season pass, so it was just automatically installed. I think it's $10.
You got anything you can use? Show me what you got. This week. Good. Call me if you need.
I'm on my car back.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Look on Steam, look it up.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
I should have that message automatically just display from time to time. Damn it, I wanted to switch weapons. Now if I call him too soon, he'll say, oh, well, we just showed up. And then he'll bitch about that. And then I'll have to wait again. That's probably what will happen if I try to call that the red man gun guy now. I don't know his name. Well, I don't remember his name, that is. Yeah, I thought it was 10.
Thank you, God.
Where's your luggage?
You good, Aunt Lil?
Better. Seeing you again, but I'm about ready to get off my feet. Where's your car?
I think Lily's the same.
Take me to Sammy's.
You sure?
I'm sure. Father James told me about your friend, Anna.
She passed away. Where'd you end up going?
Patch of land where Sammy and me grew up.
Y'all lived on a farm. Sharecroppers, right?
Till our daddy got hurt, couldn't work no more. Sammy bought the land a few years back. Lincoln.
Did you not see that?
I think you just pissed off the police.
You think?
Where was I? Till our daddy got hurt, couldn't work no more. Sammy bought the land a few years back. Lincoln, never underestimate the value of a black man owning what's his. Oh no. What did they do to this place?
Did you not see that?
Where was I? Oh no. What did they do to this place?
Best to go in through the garage.
Let's see the damage then.
Oh, there we go.
Didn't leave much to work with. But the structure's more or less intact. Gonna have to gut the interior.
You want to reopen Sammy's?
I want you to do it. I'll just help you get the place back into shape. Maybe some improvements.
Well, I got a ton of money, so.
What do I know about running a bar, Aunt Lil?
It's important enough for you to figure it out. People in the Hollow need to see black folks owning their own, just like Sammy did. Look, if you want, just get me the cash I need to start repairs.
I got a shit ton of cash.
It's in rough shape, but just let me know when you want to kick off the renovations around here. Let's get started.
Oh, I actually have to go through a loading screen. All right.
Damn. This is wild. How did you...
Spent a lot of years helping Sammy make this place what it was. Just came natural putting it back together.
Might be good to fix up the back. Get a pool table in there, like Sammy always wanted. We could do a lot here.
I got a shit ton of money, so we could probably upgrade the entire thing tonight, hopefully. My guys are still stuck in that thing.
Got plenty of options for what to do next. Money is the only limit. Gonna be some big changes around here.
See what we do to the basement. Okay, I guess they're just gonna show me the same, what do you call it? Cinematic. Is that the word? I don't really see what the point of this is, though. You know what I mean?
Let me know what you want to work on next.
Oh, we're going to upgrade everything.
Your mark on this place, Lincoln. Place is looking good enough to charge a cover. Sammy looks real good up there, baby.
Damn, man, Lil, you starting to make Sammy's look like something.
Boy, this is all you. You putting your mark on.
Well.
Any of you coons holed up in there better come out right now. Y'all hear me? We aim to burn this shit all to the ground.
Dixie, mother. Aunt Lil, I need you to get these people downstairs. I'll slip out through the garage and deal with this.
I want y'all to keep your shooters on any of these jigs that might make a run for it. Put them down.
I see one more Dixie piece of shit coming after Sammy's, and it's your ass.
Yeah, yeah. Whatever you say, big man.
Goddamn right. Night, night, motherfucker. Dixie boy shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Honey, as long as you're black, angry white boys will always be a problem.
You ain't wrong.
So, what's next, honey? I guess that now we got a juke, I should give one of them rock records a try. Maybe we can do a fish fry now and then. Smart. Give folks some good food with their liquor, and they'll stay all night.
I have to complete what mission now? Little Ernie. The hell's Little Ernie? Anyone know what that mission is? Huh.
Place is really starting to come together. Keep at it.
I don't know how to start Little Ernie. Anyone know? Yeah, because I'd like to see Sammy's fully upgraded. Maybe some guy I have to randomly talk to in here to convince or something. Oh, the restroom still looks like a piece of shit. Hi guys, cooking any burgers? I got some minestrone soup. You got some carrots or something. You got carrots. Why does everyone have carrots? Hey, can someone look up where I can start Little Ernie side mission or whatever? Because I have no idea. Because I want to fully upgrade. Oh, I thought some lady was leaning into that. I'd like to fully upgrade this place. I'm just exploring. Oh yeah, let me put my $23 in here. Okay, apparently that's still in need of work. Oh, pardon me.
Still a lot we can do around here.
Well, since I don't know how to find Little Ernie, or whatever his name is, I think we're going to wrap up the DLC right here. I think. Oh, wait, what's this? Ah, it's just the weed. Ah, forget that. Anyway, people, we're going to wrap up the DLC here. When we come back, we're done with Mafia 3 for... I already did upgrade everything, Rome.
I got my hand on my wallet.
Yeah, because it says, oh, you gotta complete Little Ernie to get Ernie and his band to play live music, and I don't know how to start it. I've upgraded everything. Let's go back and take a look real quick. I'm pretty sure I upgraded everything except for the music jukebox.
Let's see what else we can do.
See? Look around the map. He's not just going to be like some random guy sitting down now, is he? Rem, look it up, and then you tell me what I'm supposed to do. How do I... Little Ernie in the Sign of the Times Mafia 3 DLC. Yeah, because if we can just upgrade that, then we're golden. I don't think he's out in the garage. Or I highly doubt he's out in the garage. There's probably some music playing right now that we're not even hearing. There we go. I hope one of you guys is looking up how to do this, because there's nothing here. All this is just kickback, money, optional mission that is glitched, that's a weed. All these are races. That's more kickback. That's about it. So yeah, I have no idea. As you upgrade through the bar, you'll get pulled out of the renovations and you'll get proffered a mission about talk to her and then just check your map. Oh, the basement.
Well, at least you ain't sleeping rough down there anymore.
Oh, there's more shit to do.
We
better be careful. Folks might start thinking we know what we're doing around here.
Now what's my... Ah, there we go.
Fella at the bar's Reggie, our new bartender.
I'm over here.
He's supposed to be, but he needs some help dealing with a car he lost in a race. That's all right. Just gets mixed up in mess sometimes.
I can't renovate anymore until I talk to Reggie. All right. Great, we got to do a race. Perfect. Almost escaped the DLC Reggie, doing that.
Sammy's boy, right? Nice to see the place up and running again.
Thanks.
Shut up.
Now, what's this I hear about you losing your car?
Got my dumb ass in a pink slip race. White boy named Shorty wanted down in the bayou.
Okay. If I get your ride back from Shorty, you come work for me?
If you win. But Mr. Clay, Shorty will be driving my car. She moves like a goddamn rocket, but that means you can overtake her around the corners. Get yourself something fast that can handle turns.
Well, I'll do that, man. Hold tight, Reggie.
Get my car back, and sure, I'll work for you.
Yes. Well, no, not the cough. I just had to get some blood taken, that's it.
I'm running low. Can you send supplies?
Oh, I didn't want to get supplies.
I need your
way
now.
I wanted to get the car. God damn it. I didn't I pick car?
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
You let me know. Let me see what you got. I'll be...
Let me switch my gun.
This is done. You know how to fight.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
If anyone wants to super chat me, go ahead. I believe this is the Supremes. Keep me hanging on. Bring my knowledge to me. Help my life, why don't you go? No. Oh, different. Yeah, they went to a different line. Damn it, I missed the turn. I thought the turn was right there. It's over here. Alright, enough of the music. I'm practicing for the race. Yes, I'm black, shut up. Don't give me that look.
Nice wheels, man. She just for show?
Fuck, son. I'll race you for pinks right now. That's a fine car, son. Can't wait to take it from you.
Oh, God. I hate races. 10 checkpoints. Oh, there's only 10 checkpoints. Yeah, hi. How you doing? All right, well, let's be on this mission for an hour. Thank you. was gonna say, how am I in second place? Yet, I mean. Not yet. You know what I mean, people. Being at night is not helping things here. Right behind me, basically. Is this a bridge? Yeah, it's a bridge. Ooh! If I get too close, I could hit one of those bars. Oh shit, he might catch up to me here. Yeah, he's like right behind me now. Unless there's another turn coming up, then I can probably still pass him. I hear him. He's trying to pass me. Awesome. Wow, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Holy shit, man.
You sure, there you are.
See you at the bar?
No doubt. Talk to Miss Lily when you're ready to bring me on.
Oh, thank God. I guess I'll just drive you back then. Reminds me, when they show up these cars, in the game, it reminds me of, the Simpsons Hit and Run, which I streamed, and the video's on the channel somewhere, a whole 8 hours. I never completed the game before. I think I got to, like, level 6 with Apu, and then I got stuck on one of those missions on Xbox, and I played it through, I think it was an emulator on here, I think it was, don't remember, it was an emulator, and my lord, that last mission, it frustrated me, and it frustrated Ray from formerly Rooster Teeth. Because, like, one little jump, and you hit the thing, and then the barrel explodes, and then you gotta drive back, but then there's also the time limit, and then you gotta make sure you get there and ride, and all this other stuff. Took a long time. I don't think I even got paid for that time. I don't think anyone gave me any super chats then either. That was back in December? I think it was December. Because remember, I went on hiatus for like 3 months because like a damn computer broke. And the asshole was taking a long time to get around to fixing it. But right now it's running better than ever before. That's the only thing I don't like about live streaming is maybe I should get a new mic. Because when I just record and upload the videos, you know, when I'm not streaming, game, I can edit out the mic static from the Blue Yeti microphone, $100. But when I'm streaming now, if I'm quiet, like this. Listen, ready? You probably hear a little bit of the static. That's what I don't like.
How's that thing? How you doing?
Alright, I think we'll finish up here if we can finally renovate this place.
Place is really starting to come together. Keep at it.
Wow.
Some style, boy. I like it. You got some
style. Oh, Oscar lived. Okay, like cool. It.
Good to see you, Oscar.
Well, the state you left La Nuit Blanche, I was in need of new employment. Honestly, thanks for giving this broke-down vet a chance.
Yeah, we don't look out for each other. Who will?
A little nice thing.
We're about to reach the end of what we can do to this place.
Wait, what? $5,000 for new threads?
See, Oscar dressing all respectable like.
That's highway robbery.
You might be too young to remember when Sammy had that mural put up. He was so that mural's gonna let folk remember Sammy. All he did.
All right, the little Ernie, that's right.
I know that look.
You know little Ernie. We've been talking about his band playing here, but nobody's seen him for 2 days. Word is, he likes to smoke a little grass out in the bayou with some white boys. And what I hear, one of them is the Dixie boy you scared off.
Shit. Probably laid hands on little Ernie. Dixie's always trying to send a message. I'll head down to their spot, see if I can catch sight of little Ernie.
Maybe.
I'm worried about little Ernie. Go see to him, would you?
I thought I just said I'm gonna go see him. $5,000 for that goddamn outfit. Goddamn. That's highway robbery. I don't know what time it is. I meant in the game. Alright, might as well go see. Oops. Bad bitch, get out of the way. Get out of the way, bitch. Get out of the way. Or however that line went. Did I just fucking up a mural and immediately replace it? I think if I wanted to get the higher one, I have to buy the cheaper one first. I'm pretty sure. We can check when we get back, I guess. But I'm pretty sure that's what it was. I'm sure I can change the color on this. I probably can, but I'm just too lazy to go find a garage. Oh! Oh, no, you don't.
Call off the goddamn cops in River Road.
You got it.
Well, they want you to spend money to make money, Grid. Hey, Grid, did I tell you I got some weed brownies off the dark web a couple months ago? Really good. But then it turned out the place I bought it, the site shuttle was seized by the government. Oh. I don't see what the problem is with weed. People get so uptight about it. It was grown in the ground. It's organic. It was grown by the founding fathers, but you know. Still know how long Sessions is going to stay in there. Yeah, Trump will try to fire him during the recess. People say, oh, well, he's not that stupid to do that. Yeah, have you seen what he's done? Weed brownies, man. Dreddy, you've been living under a rock. I can always... What I can do, Rome, is just cut out this part. What I can do is I can delete it when it goes uploaded, because it's automatically saved to my drive. And then just cut out this part and then re-upload it. That's what I'll do.
Nothing. On our way.
Yeah, I'll fix it in a little bit.
In our blood. So is what?
That was goddamn slick, I tell you.
They're all down below. I'm just kidding, you know. Weed is the devil's lettuce, kids. Don't do it. Wink. Where does anyone see where the get down to the basement? I think they're in the basement. Oh, they're upstairs, sorry. There's the stairs. I'm so directly challenging these games, I swear to God, man.
Lucky bastard! Some of bitch is here! Move your ass!
Oh, I guess that's the leader.
You should have listened when I told you not to fuck with me. Thanks for your help.
Damn. Alright, Ernie. Oh, he's not even up here. God damn it. Came up all here just to kill that dude.
Next time, then.
Yes. Thank you, guys. That's one of the perks of just favoring Vito. Gives you a random hit squad whenever you want to call it in. So what's he out in the fucking shed or something? Where is he? Yeah, probably. Oh, he's down in the... this. Who needs ladders? Apparently I do. I was just gonna jump in.
Hey, you gonna let me out of here?
You look exactly like Sammy.
Shit,
just younger.
You're Sammy's boy.
Hey, little Ernie. You alright?
Nothing a shot of whiskey won't fix. Tell you what, those Dixie boys had it out for your ass.
Yeah, I got that impression.
But I told myself, little Ernie, Sammy Robinson's boy won't let you down.
My gun's kind of phasing into your torso right there a little.
Yeah. And hit me and the boys up whenever you want us to play at Sammy's.
All right, head back to the bar. I wish I could just get a taxi to take me everywhere. All right, where is it? Oh, Lord. All right, well. Alright, if we don't have to do any more story missions associated with renovating Sammy's bar, hopefully we'll wrap it up in a couple of minutes. So I hope everyone has enjoyed me sucking ass a little bit at this during this stream. Not as badly as in the other DLCs and other streams I've been doing. So far, I don't think I've died at all. And that's like a first for me. I must be on a good... It's just coming back from RTX and everything. Oh, that's right. I forgot to talk about RTX. Oh, god damn it.
Pursuit in progress. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
I'm already gone. I can drive 55. Here's again if you get back. Speaking of streaming, a second ago, someone reported him out. Oh, dread. Get your mind out of it. What are we gonna do? I talked about RTX, but my I'm starting to run out of saliva because I've been talking for almost 3 hours. Then we're almost finished up anyway. And I'm still coughing. So maybe next time if there's a game I pick that's not doing too much. Like maybe I'll stream like Governor of Poker. Because after this, I do want to start and finish a new Frontier, so I'll be ready for next year for the final season, and then Wolf Among Us 2 next year. So we can just work with that.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Rome, just go on chapter bait. Ah, there we go. There's that place. Oh, it's sinking into the curb there. That's great. I got a shot for you, Dredd. Only if you were a woman, I did. I don't swing that
Sammy's
way.
Sammy's is looking downright respectable, boy.
It's about fucking time it is. Oh. Come on. Come on. There we go.
Listen to little Ernie go.
Well, we had the music turned off, but I'll take your word for it, lady. Oh man, look, you just keep going.
Glad to have the upstairs livable again. You know, it was the time I would have whooped your butt at pool.
Oh yeah? Hmm. Oh, whiskey service.
Got that room looking like something out of
Frisco. Oh, look at that. That's nice.
Gonna like it. Nice to have an office up there. Place to get some work done. Office looks good. Fine place to put my feet up.
Man, goddamn.
Hey, so it occurs to me we need to show off all our work.
I know we're open, but I mean really opening the doors wide for the Hollow. Let them see it as your place.
I agree. Look, I'm proud of what we did here. So, let's have a big opening night.
It's already open.
Why don't you go get dressed and come and talk to me when you want to get the party started.
Get dressed? What do you call what I'm wearing now? Hey, Rome, I didn't say that. Oh. Alright, and then grow my hair back. Perfect. I'm starting to run out of saliva, that's why. Yeah, let's turn the music back on for this. Maybe they're having like special songs that only play during this sequence, and if I miss out, people are gonna get upset. Or no music, that's cool.
Most of y'all know me.
Wow, look how much emotion she has in her face.
And I pay the bills around here. The real person you want to thank for all this is Lily Robinson. And Lily, come on up.
What the hell?
My brother. Sammy was a complicated
man. My brother. I'm just facing in one direction. I have no emotion on my face. No one wants to kiss me, Greg.
Sammy carved out a piece of this city for himself. There was a piece of New Bordeaux where a black man was in charge. We're reopening Sammy's to keep black-owned businesses in the Hollow. Hiring folks from the Hollow, serving folks in the Hollow. This city can turn on us or just forget about us, but we aim to have our piece of it for now and for the future. Thank you.
What's left to say? I don't make a lot of speeches, and I bet y'all want to get back to drinking. Sammy would be glad to have you all here tonight. So let's raise a glass to him and to those we lost. For Sammy.
For Sammy!
Can we get back to renovating? Yes, I've seen the mural. Can we... Come on, let's go. Oh, just taking the time out. Oh, I gotta change back to my outfit again. Oh, that's a nice-ass bed! God damn, I really did upgrade everything. I already toasted Sammy. Want me to go do it again? Yeah, I was about to say. Ooh, Swamp Hog's decal. Tea time, what the fuck? Revolutionary. Ooh. Motorcycle Club. Why would he want to be part of the Motorcycle Club? I'm a wanderer. I want a special. Yeah. Come on, we gotta continue upgrading up in this bitch. I'll get you your money. Ho ho, I'm laughing so much. GTA 4. We still need to upgrade the place though. Where'd what's her name go? Is that you? No, that's not you. Hello. I don't think I fully upgraded this place, have I? Can someone look this up and see if I fully upgraded this place? Check if I can play pool. That's upstairs, right? Where's upstairs? That's the turret. That's the outside. What is this? Oh, that's the kitchen. That's right. I don't need to go in there. It's like becoming a sports bar up here. Oh, look at this. Hey, can I join in? What are you guys playing, poker? No, why are you all guys wearing gloves like you're Mickey Mouse or something? Magician's gonna pull some rabbits out of his ass. Oh, can I sit down and play? Nope. I own this damn place. I should be able to play. I should be able to play this, but nope. Wow, they... Oh, sorry, I just messed up your lead. Yeah, no, I can't even. Mm-mm. I don't know who that is. Yeah, they don't even let me play pool. It sucks. She said she'd be in the office? Well, we're in the office right now. Do you see her? I don't. Stand in front of the board. See if he'll dart my head. Let's go back. Are you? Oh, he's fixing them. They'll throw him again. You hit the wall. I'm not moving. I can't play pool for 2 hours because they doesn't let you. Oh, look, I can move this. I can move that, but I can't play pool. You kidding me? I just bounced off my shoulder. Just bouncing off. Up. My head. My precious head. Yeah, it doesn't work. Anyone know where what's her name went? Because I'm pretty sure I haven't fully finished upgrading this. Because she's not in this office. She is not here. What's this? Am I getting... What am I drinking? Okay. Oh, office downstairs. Okay. I don't know what I just did. Yeah, let's just relax a little. Ugh. That's it. Okay, I can do that, but I can't play pool. Are you kidding me? Man. Oh, she's downstairs. There's an office downstairs? Really? Oh, look at this big... Look at this closet. What is this for? There's an office downstairs. Really? Where? Is it in the basement or is it on the main floor? What is this? Oh, that's the... Is that the garage? No, that's just going outside. Downstairs in the basement. Okay. I'll find it eventually, I hope. Well, apparently she's not here either. If this is the office. What is this? What is there a symbol right there for? Drawing board. Oh, the drawing board. You mean in my room? Apparently not. I destroyed my pizza. Yeah, there's nothing I can do right here. Does that mean I fully upgraded or what? I guess I'm done. Apparently. Let's put my $0. Oh, that's right. That's another safe or something. I guess. Alright, well, maybe it glitched and nothing, and I still need to upgrade shit, or we're good. Or we're golden. But, hey, Noah. Oh, too bad. Kill yourself and reload the game. Pretty sure. I forget if this game auto saves or not. I think it does. Yeah. Load checkpoint. I don't know where that would put me at. Let's see where that puts me at, the load checkpoint. Just curious. Well, if I have upgrade everything, we're going to wrap up the stream in a minute. All they want to do is resell my herbs. Apparently we have a new skylight coming through. It's all crowding around me like that. Yeah, I guess we're done. I'm guessing we're fully upgraded. Anyway, I'll look it up later, but I'm pretty sure we're done. Alright people, that's going to wrap it up for Mafia 3 Forever and Sign of the Times DLC. So thanks for everyone who stuck around. And until next time, which we'll probably start and hopefully finish Walking Dead New Frontier. And then just go from there. Alright people, until next time, thanks for watching.